I really love gin and tonics. Who doesn't like gin and tonics? If you don't like gin and tonics, you're probably a loser. No offense. Hopefully you're not too offended by that. Gin in the cup? No, that's not a lot. Trust me. It's a good amount. Get your tonic water. Oh yeah. Crack that baby open. Gin and tonics. Pretty goddamn cool if you ask me. Anyhow, bitch, get into the topic. Dew review. Mountain Dew Laguna Lemonade. Now, this surely shall be interesting, for I've not had it before. Okay, so let's take a moment to respect the art on the can. It's got the parrot. Yeah, he's a parrot. It's not very focused. Mr. Parrot, surrounded by, you know, mangoes and lemons. The starfish, appears to have a straw in his mouth. Oh, and there's a blueberry above the straw. Okay, so I guess it's trying to explain to us the flavor. Okay, well, okay, sure, I'm gonna try this. Oh, I've gone blurry. Okay, there we go. Are you ready, guys? Faint fizz. It has been in my fridge for quite a while. Oh, it's cold. Not very carbonated. I don't think that's their fault. Unless it was supposed to be like this. Yes, it's carbonated water. It's very mango. I'm not really detecting much of the lemonade. It seems that they really like to put Baja on everything. Oh my god, focus. Come on, focus on me. I'm right here. Look at me. Focus. Focus! Oh, it becomes so blurry! Please fix yourself, camera. Ugh! This is not what I'm supposed to look like! Okay. Okay. Move very carefully. So basically it just tastes like a mango sort of drink. Mine's not very carbonated, it's been in my fridge for a while. I know I'm not the best reviewer. It's nice. The color is very amber. Okay. Interesting. That's good. I would certainly drink it if offered. But maybe I should do my Dew reviews more in a timely manner, as to not let all the bubbles disappear on me. Anyway, guys, tomorrow is Remembrance Day, and as you know, I'm a big fan of the trench warfare. That's right, I like it. I don't like that they're dead and stuff, and like it was brutal. I just really like it. Okay, so it's like we must remember the fallen soldiers, and they're very cool, and I feel really bad for them because they basically got tricked by governments to be honorable heroes, but basically just experienced the most terror ever. Limbs flying off, bombs, guns, other scared kids just trying to be heroes for their country, not knowing what horrors await and the true reality of those horrors. So, rest in peace, all the fallen from wars and from non-wars. I miss you all greatly. The good ones, not the evil ones. Okay, okay. Wear your poppy. If you're a bear kid and you don't want to even think about Canadians and their beautiful traditions, why? Wear the poppy. Wear the poppy. Wear it. Wear it. Wear your black. Wear your poppy. Wear your sad face. Your solemn, grieving face. And step outside into the world and let it be known it is Remembrance Day. And I remember. I remember everything. Adios, amigos. See ya. Bitch. Hope ya get run over. Bitch. Hope you get your head stomped in. Bitch.